In this video, I'm going to create a screen and then I'm going to try and play it.